Today was the final day to bid on the Six Flags property in New Orleans East. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is at the Six Flags site with the very latest details. Gina, what ideas are being tossed around for the site now?
Camille, first, let me tell you, we should say if you were interested in bidding on this property or investing, you missed the deadline. It passed just about 4 o'clock was the deadline city gave folks to submit bids. Now, a lot of ideas have been presented. Some even include keeping this as an amusement park or reopening it as a water park or some kind of center for family fun. The only restriction on the bids were that it couldn't be used to develop any more residential property, if you will. Now, the bid process was open back on August 11th as the city was just trying to see what they could do to bring it back to the marketplace. And as I said, the bid process closed just about 30 minutes ago, Camille.
And Gina, what are neighbors saying about what has become really a major eyesore in that area, has been for some years now?
I mean, that's exactly what they're saying. They say they wake up, they see it, they have to drive past it every day. At first, they were talking about concerns about how well it was secured, how well it was maintained. Some of them even say that the city hasn't done enough to market this property properly, if you will. So they are anxious more than anyone else to see something done out here. Certainly, we'll have more details coming up at 5 and 6, but that's the latest for now. We're on your side. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.